you solemnly and sincerely promise at all times to promote that which will advance? As I pronounce your name, please raise your right hand and confirm the oath by saying, so help me God. Mangosuthu Buthelezi.
So help me God.
Thank you very
much. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
And may I be the first to congratulate you.
Nevertheless, I think it should be emphasized that I see this as a gesture which is a contribution towards reconciliation between our parties, because we are parties that are in opposition to each other.
Were you surprised at the president's decision?
Would you have not be surprised yourself?
Hey.